preying on our women and girls. They're looking for you, coming to find you. Can't hide. And if your husband and your boyfriend ain't home tonight, maybe we'll put them on life feed. We're coming for you.
Taking you, HJJ815.
Got your license.
What are you doing? Why are you following our sister?
Don't fucking lie.
Don't fucking worry about her, man. Get out of our neighborhood.
Yeah. You cutting her?
Yeah, get the fuck out of here.
We've been watching you. Yeah, don't fucking lie.
Get the fuck out of here.
Fucking predator. We got you, man.
Yeah, you get going.
Jump in
your
bed. See that guy? He was trying to pick you up. He was watching you. He's been following him. He was following you. You should watch yourself out here, sister.
Be careful. Be careful, sister. Stay safe.
That fucking guy was gonna try and take you home with him. You be safe.
That's how it is.
Just go, guys.
What are you doing? Well, we got you on camera.
You're live right now. You're live. Your wife is seeing this.
Go home.
Okay, just don't. You push him into us. Don't push him back, you guys. Don't make him back up. Don't scare him. Just go home. Go to your wife. Go forward. This is what he was doing. He was picking up one of these young girls. Those girls were really young that he was picking up.
They ran up close to him.
This guy here that we're following is a pervert. He's a pimp, I believe. And he's been starting a feud with us.
Right.
Jump in, babe. Get in the right. Oh, I would have been right up on his ass right now.
Yeah.
Just keep going, babe. Go! They're busy doing something else. You got no time for criminals like us.
Operation John John, looking for the predators who prey on our women and girls. So, I know business out here, you shouldn't be out here. We'll find you, and we're gonna come for you. So, we'll be seeing you.